Dear Pearsall IED community, I want to thank everyone for your continued partnership and for supporting your child's education as we continue through this pandemic. The academic success of our students would not be possible without your contribution and support. As a recap, for the last 2 weeks, our community has experienced a daily average of close to 30 COVID-19 cases within Frio County. In addition, at the end of the last school week, Pearsall ISD had 25 school employees out of campus due to COVID-19 related concerns. Some of these people either tested positive or considered close contact to people and or family members who tested positive. PISD continues to follow CDC guidelines as we make decisions to have faculty, staff, and students quarantine on a case-by-case basis. At Pearsall ISD, we continue to keep our schools clean and have implemented many safety procedures to ensure a safe environment so we can keep our doors open for students whose parents cannot afford to keep them at home. As a parent and employee, I do recognize the challenge of online learning, and I understand that it may be very difficult and challenging to keep your children at home for a variety of reasons. We are trying to meet families where they are as much as possible and evaluate county happenings daily. Due to the ongoing daily cases of COVID-19 in Frio County, we are recommending the following. We recommend that students are kept at home, if at all possible, for the next 2 weeks until Monday, February 1st, 2021. Parents who need to check out technology devices for their children and need access to the internet should contact their child's home campus. Faculty and staff will continue to be on campus preparing and providing instruction. If you are not able to keep your children at home, they may continue with their on-campus instruction. Extracurricular activities will be closely monitored and adjustments will be made accordingly. By no means does this diminish the importance of education. Whether your student attends school in person or online, please make sure to monitor grades and attendance daily. Maintaining close contact with teachers is key. Teachers can be reached by email or by phone, either before, after, or during conference hours. Teacher emails are as follows: firstname.lastname@pearsallisd.org. Ted Flores Elementary School contact number is 830-334-4108. Pearsall Intermediate School contact number is 830-334-3316. Pearsall Junior High School contact number is 830-334-8021. And Pearsall High School contact number is 830-334-8011. I wish everyone a safe and restful weekend, and thank you for your continued support.